This video I have explained regarding what is an system of linear equation and how to solve simultaneous linear equations and what are the various methods through which we can find the solution for a system of linear equation. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, share this video link with your friends, gain the knowledge and rule the world. Numerical solution of non-homogeneous equation. Consider the system of equations a1x plus b1y plus c1z is equal to d1, a2x plus b2y plus c2z equal to d2, a3x plus b3y plus c3z equal to d3. So it is a system of equation consisting of three unknowns. To solve the above system of equations, there are two methods. One is a direct method and the second one is indirect method. In the direct method, we have Gauss elimination method, Gauss-Jordan elimination method, LU decomposition method. So these are the three methods which comes under direct method to solve the system of linear equations. That means using these methods we will find the solution for a system of linear equations. Then indirect method. More of the indirect method. The first one is Gauss-Seidel iteration method. Second one is Jacobi method. General form of linear equation is a11x1 plus a12x2 plus a13x3 plus etc. up to a1nxn is equal to b1, a21x1 plus a22x2 plus a23x3 plus etc. up to a2nxn is equal to b2, a31x1 plus a32x2 plus a33x3 plus etc. up to a3nxn equal to b3. In the similar way, we can write n number of equations and the last one we consider as the mth equation, and that will be am1x1 plus am2x2 plus am3x3 plus etc. up to amnxn is equal to bn. So this is a general form of a linear equation consisting of n unknowns and m equations. It is consisting of n unknowns and m equations, the general form of system of linear equation. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, share this video link with your friends, gain the knowledge and rule the world.